Some people say that our vote don't count. Guess what? If you don't vote, guess what? It don't count. Glory, glory.
Some people see Election Day as a blessing.
We're happy. We had a chance to wake up this morning. We had a chance to make a difference by voting.
A freedom some struggle to have, like Ralph Meadows' 91-year-old mother. That's why he drives her to the polls every Election Day.
Well, it's very important that she's able to continuously fulfill the dream. And voting is very important.
It's a right that people won't let anything get in the way of.
I thank God for today because I almost was not here today because I was so sick in my body this morning.
Ooh, testify.
And my pastor prayed for me on this morning and I'm here today.
Not sickness, long lines, or the weather stopped voters. But in some North Carolina counties, the humidity did prevent ballots from running through the tabulators. And in Winston Salem, police got called after an alleged fight between a poll worker and a voter. No arrests and no injuries, but a criminal summons did get issued. For the most part, though, things seemed to run smoothly, with people grateful to share their voice, their vote, and pass a lesson on to their children.
Granny knows she has all the wisdom, and then we have to show the little young one what to do.
We found voters in line after the polls closed at 7:30 and not budging until their vote counted.
Since I laid my
Lindsay Tooman,
burdens down.
Fox 8 News.